Krista. We hear the phrase threading the needle, okay? How about driving a truck through the eye of a needle? How about driving two of them at a fast closing rate? Watch this! Kasey and Kahne and Mark Martin, zoom! It blew by you.
Now, what if that was in the actual race, and then someone saw you coming, and they decided to close that little hole off on you so you couldn't make that run through the middle?
Ruh Roh.
Hello.
Hello, Walt.
So be riding the Clark Martin in the 5 car, and I would say if we were on the last lap, that hole would close.
Oh, yes, it really would.
But the point to be made is the closing rate of those two cars on the 4 cars that they were catching and racing against is huge.
It's a good 10 miles an hour.
It's the only thing I can relate it to is when you come off the highway at 70 miles an hour and you suddenly find that the other cars on the exit ramp are doing 35. Pass me, pass you back.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be fun tomorrow night.
Hey, watch
this. Fun to watch.
Hey, watch this.
I'm Jimmy.